There's a video of a sculpin hanging out nearby.